Okay guys, so my suitcase is packed. So I don't think this is like 50 pounds. I don't think. Maybe 20 or 30 at least, but we'll see when we get to the airport. But yeah, United, I want to do the middle finger, but well, this video will be monetized, so. I do feel like United is somewhat of a scam when it comes to luggage, so. Yeah. On a good note, this is like my new Apple Watch case that I got today from Burlington. So it's Stitch from Leo and Stitch. Isn't that cute, y'all? Good morning, guys. So the time is now 6:05. Today is the day we are leaving for Puerto Rico. So, yes, so I got all my stuff packed up for you guys. I got my suitcase right here, ready to go for when we do leave. We're waiting for the Uber at 8:30. Uber XL. Because I reserved it yesterday. Okay guys, so I haven't shown you what I got from the 4th of July theme. I'm gonna turn off my lights for this. So it's still dark in my room. I do have this little hat right here that I got with the $40 package. This little squid hat. So I'm gonna take these two. Side in the back. There we go. So that's like out of my face. And then I can actually see. So this is what it looks like. And then I got this sword. Happy 4th of July. Guys, look at this. I'm gonna go show you guys the cup. Okay guys, so here is the cup that I got with that $43 package. So this is a cup that's red, white, and blue. It says Six Flags with the states. The whole thing of United States of America. This is Six Flags. Red, white, and blue for 4th of July. So yeah, that's my cup right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to be the first to welcome you to Houston, where the time is 12:54 p.m. Please stay comfortably seated with your seatbelts fastened until we have arrived at the gate. Once again, if you are in the exit rows this afternoon, please be sure to leave those devices unplugged in the outlets. Once we arrive at the gate, the captain has had the opportunity to turn off the seatbelt sign. Please remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins. Also, don't forget to check your seat back pockets and the area around your seats this afternoon. Make sure that you have all of your belongings before deplaning here in Houston. Also, just as a friendly reminder and request, once we arrive at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, we do ask that you will close your window shades.
Guys, so we are in Houston. It is 1:15 right now. Hey guys, so we're going to start to leave. They're finally doing free boarding.
Say hi, KK.
No.
Finally doing free boarding. Due to lightning in the air.